my work was looking after people dying of cancer at home as a physician. That was my first job when I was 30 years old. I learned that life is short. COVID has taught us life is short. Life is too short, my friends, to spend a single day selling rubbish. Come on, clap if you agree with me. Life is too short to sell rubbish. Put your hands up. Okay. Life is too short today to sell things you don't believe in. Put up your hands if you think that's true. Okay. I tell you this, the most powerful way to sell is to make sure you really believe in what you're selling.